And as we close our meditation by singing the Lord's Prayer today, Mark Kolack is going to go out on a sacred proverbial limb and demonstrate his confidence in God by dancing his spirit-led interpretation of our Lord's Prayer. So with hearts wide open with the love of God, let us sing.